Hey guys, what's up? It's me.
Hi.
But this is gonna be kind of a different video for everyone. So I'm gonna do a little update video on what happened. Clearly I got injured. So yeah. If you're following my Instagram, you should already know, but basically I fell off my horse and I got hurt and I can't ride for a couple of weeks, maybe, depending on the upcoming x-ray that's gonna be taking next week. So yeah, Tuesday. So it's Friday, so Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday. 4 more days until I actually know if it's broken or not. Okay, anyways, get that out of the way. So this is what happened. So I was just a conditioning McCoy, you know, just doing 5 laps at the trot, around the arena. I can't speak apparently, but yeah, I was just doing conditioning with him, and then as soon as I asked for the walk, this four-wheeler came up behind him really fast. He's used to four-wheelers, like he's just like, this time it just came out of nowhere really fast. Like he normally doesn't spook at four-wheelers, but normally they're going slower, but this one just came out of nowhere and he spooked at it. But yeah, he spooked at it, he bolted, and then I tried to get him to slow down, but when I tried to slow him down, he bucked me off and I flew over him and almost hit the pole. But instead of hitting the pole, which I didn't, thank you, because it would hurt even worse, I flew off the side and like I landed like on my shoulder, and like I have a mark on my shoulder. Hold on, I gotta, like right there. It's not that bad. And then I have another one on my arm, can't really see it, and then I have another mark right here. But yeah, I landed on my shoulder, and then like I landed on this side, but I can't do this side. I landed like this, like on my shoulder, and my wrist was like weird, so like I landed like that, and like I turned around and my wrist twisted, and I landed really hard on my wrist too. So that's yeah, that's what happened. After I fell, I got back on him and just walked him 2 laps, but I got off. I was going to continue conditioning, but I got off because it hurt so bad, so I still got on him afterwards. But after I untacked him and everything, we went to the hospital to like see if it was broken, but they said where I possibly broke it, it wouldn't show up until like 7 to 10 days, so yeah. Which, yeah, okay. So right here is where they x-rayed, and like normal, but like they said it was really tender right here, and like if I did break it there, it wouldn't show up for 10 to 7 days. I'm sorry if I'm reading things, this is unedited, by the way. Yay. But yeah. So I will be getting an x-ray Tuesday, and if it's not broken, and if it's only sprained, I will only be in this for 2 weeks. But if it is, I will be in it for a cast for 4 to 6 weeks. So I did have a show on the 9th. I'm probably not going to be going to that show now. And then there was another show on October 9th or 10th. No, October 7th. That was the big show. I was like, and I really want to go to that, but like if it is broken, I'm probably not gonna be going, which I'm really sad about. But I'm still gonna be working McCoy. I'm still gonna be lunging him every day. Well, not every day, but every day I can go out to the barn. I'm still gonna be lunging him and stuff. I don't know what I'm gonna do about YouTube videos. I'm probably gonna try to do some vlogging, maybe. It may be a little different, but yeah, I'll just try to do something. Try to still upload every Saturday, even though I'm uploading on a Friday today. So no video tomorrow, sorry. But yeah, I try to upload every Saturday or Friday, depending on the day. Anyways, mainly Saturday. Sometimes I upload on Wednesday if I'm feeling good about myself. But yeah. I'm trying to think of anything else to say. McCoy's fine. He's good. He's good. There's nothing wrong with him. Like, as soon as I fell off, he just started eating grass. It's fine. He's not hurt. I'm trying to think of what else. I think that's everything. I'll do my next update video Wednesday, probably. Actually, maybe Saturday. I don't know. I'll do my next update video Wednesday after the appointment on Tuesday. And then if you want to stay updated, follow my Instagram at BeanAlina10. And then follow McCoy's Instagram at TheRealMcCoy. So yeah, I don't know why I did this. I'll like some pop tags to show up or something. But yeah. Also, that's everything. So yeah. If you have any video suggestions that you want me to do, leave down in the comments below and I'll probably do them if I can. So yeah. So guys, I will see you next time and peace the heck out and goodbye.